they worked right along with my subcontractors and along with the university, making sure that the equipment was there and what they needed. And just, you know, just takes a lot of that headache that I normally have of trying to trace all that stuff myself, working between an owner and a subcontractor and a lot of times a third tier, you know, with my electrical contractor. And they took a lot of that coordination out of my hands and just made the job go a lot smoother.